everyone. 大家好。Thanks for joining us for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语。Have you all been practicing how to say what nationality you are? 我是美国人。I'm American. 你是哪国人? Which country are you from? Okay, that's what we covered last time. Today, we've got a fabulous lineup ready for all of you. We're going to be covering time. It's always a good thing to know how to ask someone for the time.Or just to know how to talk about time in general. And because we're going to be talking about time, we'll also be covering numbers again. And guess what? By the end of today's show, you're all going to be able to count to 10,000. I'm very serious. But before we do that, as always, we need to check in with Mike and Xiaoming first. And I hate to say it, everyone, but I think the two of them are up to no good today. But I'll let you be the judges of that. For now,Let's see what's going on.
Mike, 现在几点了？
现在，七点。
啊，都七点了。
妈，咱们什么时候吃饭啊？都几点了？
啊，七点半。
七点，都八点了。
啊？啊？八点呢？你们再等一会儿。开局阶段呢，他把握机会的能力是非常的强的，几乎每一次的。你们啊，
现在几点？What time is it? 现在 means now, and 几点 means what time. So put together, 现在几点 is asking, what time is it? 都七点了? It's already 7 o'clock? The sentence pattern 都something something 了 implies already. It's 7 o'clock already? 都七点了? 现在七点吧? I love 吧.It's a way of verbalizing a suggestion. If you use 吧, it implies that you aren't 100% certain of the outcome. For example, Xiaoming's mom says, 七点吧. And it's like saying, it's 7, right? Or it should be around 7. There's some degree of uncertainty when 吧 is used. 你十六岁了吧? You're 16, right?Now, the use of 吧 will be coming up again and again, so you will all get to see more situations where it can be used. For now, the important thing to remember is that 吧 implies suggestion.
Mike, 现在几点了？
现在，七点。
啊，都七点了。